carry on. Move along.
Great work.
Thank you.
reckon it's normal in a lab like this to leave weapons all over? Or is it just whoever works here?
Processing before.
Show me how to do that.
Great work.
Turncoat, we saw everything.
You must think me a fool.
I was watching on the security cameras. You got downright friendly with the outlaw leader. I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back yourself out of here. Nice and slow. I don't want to take anyone on today. I'm just doing my damn job. Tell your friends there's just two ways out of here. A cell or a box. I'm gonna give you to the count of nothing to clear out of my post. You convinced her to let us leave in peace. Listing the ills we've been done ain't exactly putting me in a mind to compromise. Don't reckon the company's gonna see it that way. I let them walk. Doc Crane will be so far up my ass, everything will smell of flop sweat. I reckon I don't see any better solution. Fine, damn it. We'll pull out. Here, my key card. It'll get you access to the whole place. Full stakes, people. We're heading back to town. You must think me if I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back. I don't want to take anyone on today. I'm gonna give you to the count of nothing to clear out of my post. I'm gonna give you to the count of nothing to clear out of my post. Tell your friend. I'm gonna give you to the count of nothing to clear out of my post. You convinced her to let us leave in peace. Listing the ills we've been done ain't exactly putting me in a mind to come. I gotta believe that all we've done will mean something to the company, to Doc Crane. I've worked for Anti-Cleo 18 years, done my best for them. Always expected they'd do right by us in turn. I reckon I don't see any better. Here, my key. You dead? You must think me. I reckon we got nothing to say to each. I don't want to take anyone on today. I'm just doing my damn job.
Incoming! That's the last of them.
Oh, gosh. This is... Please say we don't gotta walk through that.
I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
Just to get the engine to turn over. You reckon that's how the bad guys got there?
Raptodons inside. Thank you.
outlaws, I assume. Do me a favor and let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please. Oh, you aren't with the outlaws? Who are you then?
Oh, well, good luck.
Now, if you got the carbon in here, it's just a matter of... Orson, you idiot. Oh, you're still here. If you haven't already, you might speak to Anton. He can point you in the right direction. Now, if you got the carbon in here, it's just...
If you've come to end my life, let's be on with it. Oh, not actually one of them, are you? Yes. Anton Crane, lead scientist here. I must apologize if my call diverted you. I may have panicked. Everything's under control now, though, truth be told. You've spoken to them. What, pray tell, is it they want? My research? Please tell me you've recovered it. That's... You can't possibly understand the enormity of what you've done for me. And what, pray tell, is the status of our Raptodons? Yes? Did you find my colleague, Jameson? What? Oh, yes, I've been a bit distracted of late. He was my protege. I sent him to retrieve some metabolic precursors from the town's original lab. That would surely lighten the weight on my conscience, as I am held to account for the well-being of every scientist here. Too many have been lost. Too many black marks against my name, as it were. And far too much paperwork. Of course they do. Please don't mistake my ambition for callousness.
Dr. Crane's research, but we ought to find Mr. Jameson. He's got to be all alone, scared.
Yes? That is tragic news. I never did right by him. Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research.
Nice work!
Is it time for your regular daily period of unconsciousness? We have successfully arrived at Phidias's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors?